Hey guys, we bought something for our American Girl dolls. So I'll show you what it is. I'll go and open it now. So the first thing we bought is our generation laundry set. Very glad we could find it. Second thing we bought is this kitchen. It's the new kitchen, which we like even better than the pink one. So let's go and open it. Dry sheets,
some towels that were with it, so a wool one,
and also a blue one,
and then two little ones. And this measuring cup,
and then some stain remover. So that's everything that was in the laundry set. And then we opened the kitchen.
So here it opens.
That's the fridge, and you can even open those little shelves. So you can put some stuff inside.
Both bottom ones and the top ones, and then you can open that for like eggs or something. And then there is the
freezer.
Yeah. So you can put some things there. I love the fridge.
Yeah. Really good quality.
But we take that out.
The next item, you take everything out.
Buttons, they actually turn, which is really good.
And there is one for little, like some shelves inside for some space for some things. And then this is
to wash the dishes.
Yeah, for washing the dishes.
Yeah, you can open out. And then here is the sink and some more shelves.
Can you even tell this one? That's
the yeah. So yeah, that's the main kitchen.
And then many little items came with it.
Letting your dishes dry and that can go like there or something. It's really good.
This one, I think it's for, I don't know,
like spaghetti when you
can just put it in there here. The next item was this these for cupcakes and
the tray. Telephone, like a home phone thingy, you can like put it into the stand.
Then two little plates. The next item was this one for mixing the stuff, cupcakes.
This sauce, I mean, just put there.
Saucepan,
yeah, saucepan.
Saucepan and some little.
Jar
or some drink. Then two little blue glass cups for some drinks.
Measuring spoons. I love them.
It's measuring like, cup.
It's like got the biggest one.
And like a tablespoon, teaspoon.
To measure your.
Soap and some spray for cleaning again.
Yes, and a sponge.
It's a really big sponge.
Yeah. It's like, whoa, I don't
know. Some little jars for like sugar or flour and stuff like that.
Then this for like salt, pepper and some herbs. Then two plates for like soup or something.
Two cups for milk or juice.
Orange juice.
Milk. Then this is like some hamburgers.
I guess frozen ones.
Frozen hamburgers, yeah.
Then there is eggs. There's 12 eggs.
This is all purpose flour in a little bag.
And some cereals, I guess.
Oh, I love this one.
Cereal
boxes. Then rainbow pops.
Hot chocolate mix. And it's got inside like 12.
Such as?
Yeah, 6. It says 6. And a little such as. And then yeah, they are all inside.
It is a little box of this Sunday kit.
Two muffins.
Then orange.
Two sandwiches.
And then a little capsicum.
Some cheese.
Potatoes. It looks like eggs.
I think it's potatoes. It's too big for eggs. Then it's got a can of tuna and peaches. They're really
and the
small.
Last thing is these little
cookies.
And everything is really good quality and we just for watching.